project. The replacement part barricades were set up today. So that will get started. That west end, if you recall, is 15 working days to complete that, which is basically the intersection there. And then once that's back open, then they can move and do in front of the gas station and Myler and the 4th Avenue intersection. So they have 35 total working days on that. I mentioned earlier the Highway 3 rail. All that project has been going on for a couple weeks. Next week they'll be moving from 1st Avenue and actually working on the crossing, so Highway 3 will be closed and that detour will go into effect. 12th Street Southwest, it's paved. There's still sign replacement and seating that needs to be done. There was a little confusion last Friday. It wasn't supposed to be open last Friday, but they opened it. The contractor did. It wasn't ready to be opened. Not because of concrete maturity, but they hadn't completed the backfilling. They were supposed to do the seating. All that, according to the contract, was supposed to be done before the street got open. So, but they got it done. Those are the updates.
Jacob.
I don't have anything to say.
I don't know, we'll start down here. Mike?
No.
Brian?
No.
Clerk?
I can do
it. I don't have anything. Steve?
I'm okay.
Martin?
Yes.
Wow. Sweet. All right, moving on to close session. Proposal to discuss the sale of real estate. It is recommended that the council enter a closed session to discuss the purchase or sale of real estate.
Motion to enter closed session under Iowa Code Section 21.5 sub 1 sub J, where the disclosure of the discussion of the purchase or sale of real estate would be to the disadvantage of the city.
Second. A motion and a second. Roll call, please.
Donovan?
Yes.
Brent?
Yes.
Goodchild?
You.
Quick?
Yes.
Sturgeon?
Yes.
I'm going to.
Yeah. We will go into closed session.